What's up everyone, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to fix if mobile data is not working on Galaxy S25 Ultra. So to fix this issue, first of all swipe down and here you will see a flight mode icon. So turn on and off flight mode. So turn it on and then wait for 10 to 15 seconds and then turn it back off, and after doing this it will refresh the signals and then the mobile data will start working properly. But if you are still facing the issue, then check your signals, network signals. So if you are not getting good signals, then move to area where you can get good signals to use mobile data. But if you are getting good signals and you are still facing issue while using mobile data, then the next solution is reset your mobile network settings. So to do this, open settings, scroll down and click on general management. Now in general management, scroll down and click on reset. Now here click on reset mobile network settings and then click on reset settings. Now enter your lock screen pin, password or pattern and then again click on this reset option to confirm. So when you will click on reset option here, it will reset all your mobile network settings, but it will not delete any data from your phone, and after doing this the mobile data will start working properly. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.